Let's carve him as a dish fit for the gods, and to our anthem, think not of. We can do no more than Caesar's arm and Caesar's head is up.
But I fear him.
There is no fear in him. Let him not die, for he will live and laugh at this hereafter.
Peace. Count the clock.
The clock hath stricken three. The morning comes upon. We will leave you, Brutus.
Good. Gentlemen, look fresh and merrily tomorrow. Let not our looks tomorrow.
Brutus, my lord!
And so be Mars, everyone. Portia! What mean you? Wherefore rise you now?
Have a gentle, Brutus, stolen from my bed. Make me acquainted with your cause of grief.
I am not well in health, and that is all.
Is Brutus sick? And is it visible to walk unembraced in such a humorous of the day morning?
No, my Brutus. You have some circumstance in your mind, which by the right and virtue of my place I ought to know of. And kneeling, I charm you, that you unfold to me yourself, your half. Why you are heavy, and what men tonight have resort to you?
Deal not, gentle Portia. You are my true and honorable wife, as dear to me as are the ruddy drops that visit my sad heart.
Tell me your counsels. I will not disclose them.
Ye gods, render me worthy of this noble wife. Come. By and by, thy bosom shall partake all the secrets of my heart. All of my engagements I will construe to thee, all the character of my sad brows.
Your statue. sacrifice in which so many smiling Romans bathe signifies that from you, great Rome shall suck reviving blood, and that great men shall precipitate your stings, relics, and cognizance. This, by how many freedom, is signified.
And this way have you well expounded it!
And help now. The Senate hath concluded to give a crown to the state of my Caesar. You shall send where it shall not come, their minds may change. If Caesar should hide himself, shall they not whisper low, Caesar is afraid?
How foolish you are for your scene now, Calpurnia. I am ashamed to yield to them. Give me my robe, or I'll go.
Good morrow, Caesar.
Welcome, Petronius. Brutus, are your servants are released you. What is it called?
Caesar, to stricken 8.
I was planning to thus wait for. Now, Sinan, now Metellus.
What,
Casca? I have an hour's talk in store for you. Remember that you call me today. You knew me, that I may remember you.
Caesar, I will. So close to my being a friend, which I admit further.
Good friends, come in and taste some wine with me. And we, my friends, will straightway go together.
Immediate freedom of repeal.
Pardon, Caesar! Caesar, pardon!